knowing that I will make them suffer. Everyone.